We are following breaking news this Saturday morning from Marshalltown, where police say a man has died after an overnight shooting. First responders were sent to the Center Street Station Bar around 1:20 this morning. The man was treated on scene and taken to the hospital, where he later died. Right now, police say no arrests have been made. They are looking into what happened. Stay with KCCI for any updates as we learn more.